Welcome guys, in this video, we will be taking a look at the top 10 best weapon combinations or weapon loadouts that you can use in PUBG Mobile. There are so many weapons that you can choose from, but which two weapons makes the perfect combination that fulfills all your requirements in every possible situation? So I've been playing this game for quite a long time, and I think there is only one weapon combo that I think is perfect or almost perfect in my opinion. What I mean is, two weapons that makes a perfectly balanced combo that is good at everything, and also it can be used in every possible situation that you are in. Either it can be close range, mid range or even long range, it is just good at every aspect. And that combo is an assault rifle and a sniper rifle, which is M416 and AWM. I'm pretty sure that you have used this combo at least more than once in your gameplay. This combo is extremely popular because of its performance. I don't know exactly how to tell you how powerful this combo is, so I came up with a rating system that shows us how powerful it is, and also the pros and cons. So it will give you a better understanding of what it can do better, and what it can't, so you can avoid it. So this combo would get a 4-star rating in short range fights, that will be fights between 0 to 50 meters. The M416 is a good weapon for close combat, but it's not the best among all, since there are other weapons that are extremely good and specifically designed for close range. This is why M416 will only get 4 stars. But the place where M4 shines is in mid-range. It gets a 5-star rating for its spraying performance in medium-range fights. I mean, it takes some practice to learn the weapon, but after learning it is a very reliable and a stable weapon to use, and it will never disappoint you. And when it comes to long-range fights, it gets another 5-star rating, because AWM is a god-tier sniper rifle that destroys any other weapon in that range. And it is the most powerful sniper rifle, and also one of the most powerful weapons in this game. Okay, now to the moving targets such as running enemies and moving vehicles. Well, this combo gets another 5-star rating, because M4 takes down moving target like a beast, and most people prefer to use M4 for spraying down vehicles, because it's more accurate, stable, and reliable, as well as easy to control recoil with some practice, of course. So these are the rating for M416 and AWM. I mean, it's the most versatile weapon, and pretty well balanced in all the ranges. But the thing is, you can't always find the same guns every time you play, because every match you play is different, you land at a different location and you find different enemies and also different weapons, so this game you play is totally random. You don't know exactly what's gonna happen, and you need to be prepared for it. And I would recommend changing weapons at least 3 or more times in a single game, so you will have a better understanding on what weapons you could use, and what weapons you can't use. Anyway, here is my top 10 weapon combo list with various types of weapons. Also, I will mention the pros and cons of it. By the way, this list is totally based on my opinion, and if I missed anything, let me know in the comments. So coming at the number 10 spot, we have an early game combo that focuses on short range fights. What I mean is, in the early game, or in the initial stage of the game, you need weapons that are specifically designed for close combat fights, because in early games you usually find yourself fighting in short distances, so you need weapons that perform exceptionally well in that range. But later, when the initial stage has ended, you can go pick up whatever gun combo that fulfills all your requirements. So at the number 10, we have PP Bison and Tommy Gun. Both are submachine guns which perform extremely good at close quarters. So this combo will get a 5-star rating in short-range fights, because Tommy Gun is extremely good in close range, and it does more damage than M4 when the bullet hits in the chest area, and if you hit your shots in arms or legs, it only requires 4 bullets to take down the enemy. When it comes to medium range, SMGs don't do well, but still it gets a 3-star rating, because PP Bison's recoil is extremely easy to handle even with a 6x scope, but the main problem is its bullet velocity. The bullets will travel really slowly, and also there is a lot of bullet drop, so it's definitely not a weapon for mid-range, but you can use it up to 100 meters easily, if your target is standing still. And now to the long range, SMGs are most probably useless, so it would get a 1-star rating. Anyway, this is an early game combo, so you can change to your preferred weapons later on. But when it comes to moving targets, it will still get a 1-star rating, because of low bullet velocity, unless you're very close to the vehicle. So at the number 9 spot, we have Vector and UMP45. It's an underrated combo in my opinion, but Vector is absolutely a beast when it comes to close combat fights. But the problem is Vector's magazine size, it's just 19 rounds and 25 when using extended mag. And since it fires really fast, you will run out of ammo really quick. But don't worry, you already have UMP-45, which is also a beast when it comes to short-range fights. When you run out of ammo in Vector, you could switch to UMP. Here is the rating for this weapon combo. Yes, the ratings are the same as the previous one, because SMGs are only good for short-range fights, so they all have the same disadvantage. As the range increases, their performance will decrease. Anyway, now to the number 8 spot, we have M416 and Uzi. We all know how powerful is Uzi in close-to-close combat fights. With its extremely high rate of fire, it destroys all the enemies before they even realize they are dead. So this combo gets a 5-star rating in close range. While the M416 handles medium range like a beast, it gets another 5-star rating in mid-range because of its reliability on sprays. But this combo will fall apart slightly in long range, especially when fighting against bolt-action snipers, so it gets a 3-star rating. It's not bad, you can still do single tapping, but you need to hit like 3 to 4 shots to kill an enemy. Meanwhile, snipers only need 1 or 2 shots to get a kill. And another 5-star rating for moving targets because of M416. Anyway, this combo works really great in early games, and also in mid-game as well as in end-game, but you need to be careful about snipers, and try to avoid taking fights against bolt-action snipers, as they have an advantage against you in long range. So at the number 7 spot, we have G36C and MP5K. It's quite similar to the previous weapon combo, but since these weapons are only available on Karrikan, you should really try this if you play the new map, and the G36C is technically a better weapon than M416 in almost every way you look into it, and the MP5K is quite similar to Uzi, but still it doesn't shoot as fast as the Uzi, but it makes up by doing slightly more damage than Uzi, so it's almost similar to Uzi in terms of performance. So its rating will be similar to previous one. So at the number 6 spot, we have DP28 and AKM or barrel, depending on which one you prefer. So in the short range, the AKM or barrel are one of the best assault rifles, with really high damage output. But they do have really high recoil, so handling this weapon will be slightly difficult, but however, if you use them properly, it's going to shred everyone in close combat fights with its high damage. So this combo will get a 5-star rating in the short range. And when it comes to medium range, DP28 handles really well in this situation by having really low recoil, while maintaining almost same damage as an AKM, so that's an easy 5-star rating for mid-range fights. And at the long range, it would still have a disadvantage against bolt-action sniper rifles, but DP28 has really high damage, so you could do single tapping or burst fire, since it has very low recoil in the start, so I would give this combo a 3.5 rating in long range. But when it comes to moving targets, it kinda fall apart, because DP28 has slightly low bullet velocity. I think it's around 20% slower than 5.56 assault rifles, so this combo will get a 4-star rating. It's still usable since you get 47 rounds to fire. Now to the number 5 spot, we have M249 and M416. So the M249 is a heavy weapon and powerful in close range, so it gets a 5-star rating in short range. Because of its gun power, it has a faster firing rate and great damage output, and its magazine size is the biggest, so it scares off all the enemies you're fighting over with its sound. Rest all ratings are as followed: it gets a 5-star rating for medium range, and 3-star rating for long range single tapping, and 5 stars for moving targets, plus if the vehicle is under 100 meters, you can literally blow it up in a single spray with its 100 rounds. And at the number 4 spot, we have AUG and Groza. Well, the AUG is supposed to be a better version of M416, but it's not, so its performance is quite similar to M4. While the Groza is, let's just say, if you want AKM with less recoil, but still has the same damage, then let me introduce you to Groza. It has the same damage as AKM, but with less recoil, and it has a faster firing rate as well, and it's number 1 best assault rifle in this game right now. So its ratings are as followed: 5 stars in close range, and 5 stars in medium range, but only 3 stars in long range, and finally 5 stars in moving targets. So the cons of this weapon is, don't take a fight against bolt-action sniper rifles. Anyway, at the number 3 spot, we have MK14 and M416. MK14 is a dangerous weapon in close range, even though it is a DMR, it can shoot in full auto mode, with its DMR damage. So this combo's ratings are as followed: 5 stars in close range, 5 stars in medium range, and 4 stars in long range, since MK14 is a DMR. But still, bolt actions are bolt action sniper rifles, they can still one-shot you, so be careful against them, and another 5-star in moving targets. And at the number 2 spot, it's a different combo. It's actually M416, and it goes with any weapon you choose. Whenever you want to try something new weapon, always choose M4 as your secondary weapon. Anyway, its rating alone are as followed: 4 stars in close range, 5 stars in medium range, 3 stars in long range, and 5 stars at moving targets. Anyway, that's all I got for this video. I hope you learned something new. If you did, hit the like button and subscribe for more upcoming videos like this, and see you guys in the next video. Enjoy my bot gameplay.
Watching you with dark eyes every night. Counting up your sins, I keep a list and checking it twice. I know where you've been, I smell the sin and you're looking nice.
Control, then you're alone, I'm still in your mind.